And ahead of the forum, China's foreign minister Wang Yi met with senior diplomats of some African countries. Wang and his counterpart from the Democratic Republic of the Congo reaffirmed the importance of relations and showed a willingness to further cooperate. The recent abduction of Chinese nationals in the DR Congo was also discussed, with both sides calling for strengthening regional security. Wang Yi also met with the Minister of International Cooperation from the Republic of the Congo. The two said they would continue to strengthen support and coordination. Wang also met with counterparts from Algeria, Uganda, Angola, and Mauritania. They thanked China for sending COVID aid.